Today I'm going to share how to access SIBO testing without a doctor, so stay tuned. If you're a returning viewer, welcome back. And if you're new here, welcome. My name's Amanda Malicheski. I'm a certified functional nutrition health coach and a digestive and allergy detective. For weekly videos on how to find your personalized IBS and SIBO diet and supplement plan, please consider subscribing and be sure to hit the bell to be notified when I post a new video. SIBO, or small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, is one of the most common underlying causes of IBS symptoms like bloating, constipation, and diarrhea. And as a gut health coach, I very frequently meet people who want to test for SIBO, but either have a doctor who doesn't believe in SIBO or they don't have a doctor who can help them access that testing. If you haven't been able to access SIBO testing but wanted to, would you guys click like for me just so I can get a sense of how many of you this is a problem for? Now, until recently, I was able to order SIBO test kits through a medical director program that I'm part of, but they recently stopped offering SIBO test kits. So I wanted to put together a list of direct-to-consumer SIBO test options in case you don't have a doctor who can help you with this. There are several options available, so let's get started. And just for clarity, these options are US-based only and they are in US dollars. So I apologize if you're somewhere else in the world, but I don't know how to access this kind of testing in other countries. The easiest, and in my opinion, the best option would be to order the TrioSmart test, which was developed by Dr. Pimentel and his team at Cedars-Sinai. I prefer this test because it not only tests for the two SIBO gases that we've come to know and love, the hydrogen gas and the methane gas, but it also tests for a recently discovered SIBO gas called hydrogen sulfide. To my knowledge, at this time, as of July of 2022, the TrioSmart test is the only SIBO test that looks for all three of these gases together. Ordering the TrioSmart test is super easy for your doctor. They don't have to create a special account or anything. So if you have a doctor who's willing to order it, they can just go to the TrioSmart website and order the test for you directly. And if you don't have a doctor to help you, you can go directly to their website and order the test directly for yourself after answering a few screening questions that they ask. The cost of the TrioSmart test is $289 US, and I will leave a link to the site where you can actually do that ordering for yourself down below this video in the description. The next best option is to order your SIBO test kit directly from a direct-to-consumer lab company. I spent some time looking these up for you, and I found that Life Extension, DirectLabs, and True Health Labs offer direct-to-consumer SIBO breath test kits. With each of these companies, they are the standard lactulose breath test kit that looks for just hydrogen and methane gas. You simply order the test kits and get the results sent to you. I'm not sure exactly how they do this, but that's the deal. Life Extension charges $249 for a Quintron lactulose SIBO breath test kit. DirectLabs charges $239 for a Genova lactulose breath test kit. And True Health charges $309 for a Genova lactulose breath test kit. I've left links on how to access all of these tests below this video for you. One more option that's available that I think is kind of cool is something called Food Marble. Food Marble is a handheld device that syncs with your iPhone or Android phone that allows you to see the hydrogen or methane content of your breath at any time you like. It doesn't so much specifically diagnose SIBO as help you understand which foods that you're eating are triggering the hydrogen and methane symptoms that you may be experiencing. Also, if you keep seeing repeatedly elevated levels of hydrogen and methane, this could be a good indicator that it's time for you to actually run a SIBO test to get confirmation that you do indeed have SIBO. The specific product is called the Food Marble Air, A-I-R-E 2, and it's available at their website, which I will leave a link for down below this video in the description. So I hope that with this information, you can access that SIBO testing that you're curious to run on yourself, even if you don't have a doctor who's willing to support you with that. But do keep in mind that, of course, SIBO testing is just one piece of the puzzle on the way towards healing your gut. Taking those test results and crafting an effective, personalized healing plan is exactly what I help my clients with inside my Calm Digestion Method online coaching program. So if you've been feeling confused about how to navigate your IBS and SIBO treatment and healing plan, and you're ready for some dedicated help from someone who's both been there themselves and has supported hundreds of clients on their healing path, I'd like to invite you to schedule a free discovery call with me to learn more about how I might be able to help you. You can schedule that call by going to confluencenutrition.com SIBO.com/contact, and I will leave a link for that below this video. All right, let me know if this video was helpful for you by clicking like or leaving me a comment below this video. And next, you might want to check out this video, How to Test for SIBO at Home. I give a full and complete demo about how to use the test kit. All right, see you all next time.